Hello everyone, today we celebrate Esther Day, a day devoted to the kinds of love that society isn't always great at acknowledging. The love between a parent and a child, or between a grandparent and a grandchild, or between siblings, or between a teacher and their students. That's the kind of love that we celebrate today. Esther Day was named for Esther Earle, a young lady who succumbed to cancer in 2010, but provided much inspiration to John Green when he was writing his book The Fault in Our Stars, which subsequently went on to be dedicated to her. After her death of thyroid cancer, John and Hank went on to dub August 3rd, Esther's birthday, to be Esther Day, a day in which we celebrate love. Not the romantic kind of love, but the love that I would like to call philia, which is a Greek word that we can best translate to love of friends. Today we celebrate that love, the love for our friends, the love for our families, heck, even the love for our pets. And this can sometimes be some of the hardest love for us to express, but at the same time, it is the most important kind of love that we can show. So, to my family, my parents, my aunts and uncles, Dana, my grandmother, I love all of you very much, and I appreciate all of the support that you have given me over the years, including this video blog. To my friends here in Ohio or in Pennsylvania, Colorado, Virginia, or wherever you are in this country, I love all of you very much, and I cherish and appreciate all the memories that we've had together, whether they're chasing trains, or going to church, or dancing, playing D&D, or making music together. I value and I cherish those memories very much, and I thank you for the impact that you've made on my life. And lastly, to my students, both current and former, I love all of you very much. Your desire to learn and understand and your dedication to the faith makes me want to be a better teacher, and why I love doing this so much. So thank you for that. God bless all of you, and I'll see you next week.